A devastating blow to the future of the town of Hastings after Bluescope Steel announced it intends to axe more than 200 jobs at its Westernport plant. As shocked workers and their families come to terms with the news, the government is promising a multi-million dollar boost to the beleaguered steel giant. TEN's Mark O'Brien joins us now from Hastings. Mark, what led to these jobs being cut?
Well, Mel, there's a lot of things feeding into this decision, and it has been a very dark day down here at Bluescope because hundreds of workers have been told soon they will not have a job. And one of the reasons for that is the rising Aussie dollar, which makes our exports, like steel, uncompetitive. And the unions are also having a crack at the mining industry, which is booming. But according to the unions, they're not using enough Aussie steel in their local projects. And steel, of course, is the backbone of the manufacturing industry. So, in effect, what we have is a two-speed economy, which creates industries which are booming, are the winners, and then we have industries which are the losers. But it's on a day like today, at a place like this, where the real cost of the economy is being counted.
The men of steel today were dealt a crippling blow. Their jobs at Bluescope Steel Plant at Hastings are going. A total of 200 workers and another 60 contractors will be redundant by October.
Yeah, we've got a mortgage and bills to pay.
I guess a little bit of pressure financially because, you know, we do have the big mortgage. I've got five children.
Doubtful to get anything around here. We're going to have to travel a long way, and whether we have to relocate, I don't know.
And for those left behind, their world will be changed.
A significant number of the workers behind me are steel workers, will be forced to go from 7-day operation down to 5 days, and that could mean a reduction in salary about somewhere between 20 and 40%.
Although just under 1,000 jobs remain at the plant, it's a significant loss to the area.
Just the 200 is a surprise. I thought it was going to be worse.
The redundancies come on top of hundreds of jobs going from Bluescope's Port Kembla plant in New South Wales.
Our loss, a net loss after tax, was $1.054 billion.
The job losses are being blamed on the rise of the Australian dollar and a drop in demand for our products overseas. The bigger picture is that it raises issues for the state of Australian manufacturing. The federal government has promised to cushion the blow.
The government has determined to make available, out of the Steel Transformation Plan money, a facility of $100 million.
But there's a simple message here for the Commonwealth and again for the Prime Minister. Every impost on business is having an effect.
But while the debate rages about the state of the economy, for these men, the grim reality of making ends meet is right now. Mark O'Brien, 10 News.